Your health is low. You are dying. Nearly dead.
That spell cannot be cast.
Your life is slipping away. Death. Slipping away. You can't cast that here. Is too heavy. Thank you.
rigged.
Can't cast that.
upon you.
Ember, Mother. Not so useless now, am I? You'll finally see just how resourceful I can be, and what happens to those who cross me. But I'll be taking
death. badly hurt.
Thank you.
carry anymore. Cast that here. You are near death. You're hurt. Cast that spell here. You are wounded. You
You're refreshed. Is fleeing.
Ah!
Quest started. Is full. Your life is slipping away. Your strength is returning. You feel refreshed. Your health is low. You're badly hurt. You feel hurt. That spell can't be cast. Your path has returned. Your life is slipping away. Your health is low. Wounded. You are near death. You are overloaded.
Intruder! Waltzing in uninvited into my domain! Destroying everything I've worked so hard for! Nobody will stop me! Not this intruder, not Mother, not even the ancient Ordrak himself could stop me now!
low. Carry anymore.
You are gravely wounded.
You can't cast that spell here.
Here.
Your inventory is full. Upon you.
And he is hungry. Seems like every time we reach across the ether, there's a new general in charge. I guess none of them have yet taken the place of the fallen Netherlord.
Your health is low. Slipping away. Level up. You are dying. Thank you. gravely wounded.
Sadista, you are finished. Varys will take over your assignment. Return to the Aether immediately.
No! I'm done taking orders! I do the work, only for you to reap the rewards!
What work? You are a lazy, insolent child. A failure. When I enter Novastrea, you will be the first thing I devour.
I'd like to see you try. Now that I have this, the perfect Void Ember specimen, the Void Heart.
You have succeeded? I did not think it was possible to craft such a specimen. It is incredible.
Yes, Mother, it is. And I'll show you just how incredible it is. Can I use it to eviscerate this intruder?
You can't cast that yet. Is free.
No escape! Yeah! No escape! Round and around!
Your pet is back.
Thank you.
has returned. Your pet has returned.
Sadista. My sisters, I'll make you pay.
No. Your sisters have served their purpose. As will you. Take the Void Heart to the mountain. The gateway and the vessel are finally within my reach.
As you wish, Mother.
Defeating Sadista. But there's no time to rest. You saw what that Void Heart is capable of. And now it's on its way to Mother. Who knows what she'll do with it? I don't know for sure where Varys went. But we're receiving reports of increased Netherim activity on Echo Knock Mountain. That looks like our best bet. General Grey has dispatched Hicks and Wolfram to escort us there. Let's speak with them at the docks.
Thank you. Dear hero, delighted to see you again. Our next stop is Echonok Mountain. I've always dreamed of studying the dwarven ruins within. We're ready to depart at a moment's notice.
Quest complete. You have a new quest.
Hot on the trail of Varys and the Voidheart, our heroes take to the sky. They reflect on the allies they have made, the foes they have conquered, and the countless lives still hanging in the balance. For the greatest battle looms just ahead.
Finally here! I'm the mayor of this humble town. You can call me Bolton. My town is under attack by the Voltura. The Empire thinks it's something to do with these Netherim, and that stopping the Netherim will neutralize the Voltura too. Head up the mountain and into the ruins, then find a way into the old library. Look for anything that might tell us what the Netherim are after. Well, get rolling! Bring the Dwarven Library materials to Wolfram when you get back. He should be able to make sense of it all.
Glad that general sent me out here with you and Wolfram. That batty engineer will talk your ear off about robots and ruins, but it's not so bad once you get to them.
I've been brushing up on the dwarven ruins at Echonok. The etchings and first-hand accounts describe a sprawling labyrinth of stone and bronze nestled in the heart of the mountain. You can tell they were a tremendously detail-oriented civilization by their architecture and technology.
I've got some stuff if you need it. Thanks! See ya!
Ready for a forever friend, All righty then.
I make no promises. See ya. Those clouds swirling around the mountaintop sure look ominous. I hope we're not too late to stop whatever's happening.
Need a potion? Let me get it for you. That's it?